Hi my dear students, very good afternoon. Now today we will talk about lesson number 2, shapes and angle. In that we will going to see different types of angles, my dear students. In the earlier video lecture we have been seeing what mean by shapes and angles. Now we will going to see different types of angle, my dear students. Okay, so let it see, my dear student. There are different types of angles. First called 0 degree angle. See, if both ray will coincident, if both rays will coincident, then it is called 0 degree. I means if there are two rays and both are coincident, one ray lying on other ray, then it is called 0 degree, my dear students. Now when two ray will move away from each other in straight way, then it is forming 180 degree, means 180 degree, my dear students. Okay, so this is called 0 degree, this is called 180 degree, my dear students. Okay, now come to the next one. This is a acute angle, my dear students, where angle less than 90 degree but more than 0 degree. See, this ray moving away from this ray, then it is responsible to form an acute angle. What mean by an acute angle, my dear students? When angle more than 0 but less than 90 degree. So when it is more than 0, less than 90 degree, then it is called acute angle, right? So this is acute angle, my dear students. What is called acute angle? This is called acute angle. So this is an acute angle. Now you can see this one, my dear students. So this is a right angle. What mean by right angle? See, one ray in a straight way along the horizontal, another lies vertically upside in a straight way, then it is forming 90 degree, and this angle is called right angle. Right angle. So this is also called right angle. You can see, my dear students, this is a right angle. Right angle are 90 degree, my dear students. Am I right? So we have been negotiated what by acute angle. Now other is obtuse angle. So one more angle is left. Let it see what is this. It is called obtuse angle, my dear students. What is called obtuse angle? What is called obtuse angle? Why it is obtuse angle, my dear students? How you can recognize it is obtuse angle? See, you can see this theta 2 is more than 90 degree but less than 180 degree, and therefore it is called obtuse angle. You can see by using your arm also, my dear students. Now see if your arm will be like this straight way, like this right angle, then it is called 90 degree. When it will lean closer to this part, then it be less than 0, it is more than 0 degree but less than 90 now, so it became now acute angle. Now when I am expanding this part of our hand, then what you can see, that now it is looking like this, and that is called obtuse angle. When I will make a straight way, now it will become like this, that is called 180 degree, my dear students. Now there are two ray in opposite direction, one ray forward side, other ray exactly backward side. So this angle now what will form, that is 180 degree, my dear students. Now come to the next angle, 0 degree angle. When this ray collapse with this ray, I mean if this ray will lie on other ray coincident, then it is forming angle 0 degree, my dear students. Okay, my dear students, now come to the other angle, that is called reflex angle. What mean by reflex angle? If angle more than 180 degree, so you can see this angle is more than 180 but less than 360 degree, then it is called reflex angle. So this theta is more than 180 degree, my dear students, and less than 360 degree, then it is called reflex angle. This angle is called reflex angle. What is called reflex angle, my dear students? So these are the different type of angles. Okay, my dear students, so by taking your hand also you can raise different type of angle. So if your hand will be straight way, then it is making 180 degree. This is 180 degree forming. When it is moving toward this part, then what happened? Now this angle became less than 180 degree but more than 90 degree, then it is called obtuse angle. Now, when it will become exactly straight vertically upside with respect to this, then this is called right angle, that is called 90 degree. When it will come closer to this arm, this part of arm, then it is called acute angle, my dear students. Now here what happened? It is more than 0 but less than 90. When exactly it will coincident one part of arm lie on other part of arm, then it is called 0 degree. Like this, if both rays will coincident, then it is called 0 degree, my dear students. Okay, my dear students, I hope so you have been understood what mean by acute angle, obtuse angle, reflex angle, right angle and 180 degree angle, 0 degree angle. Now other lecture we will going to see in the next coming video lecture, my dear students. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. May God bless you.